Rachel, Germ, my love. First time I met you in North Carolina from our first sushi date. For our favorite spot that it burned down during the riots. It's been you. It's always been you. It always has. You're my best friend. You're my rock, my partner, and the best anybody ever asked for.
I always knew we were going to be here from the moment I met you. I could feel my heart and my soul, everything in my life changing. I knew you were going to be my life forever. Although my heart and soul fell for you the moment we met, it was our journey so far that really made me fall in love with you. Our love, our travel, trying new things, our families, our dreams, our goals. I think no matter what our highs and lows, you and I will continue to always do our best for each other. Our relationship just seems to get better year by year. I can't wait to have a family together, watch you become a husband, a father, and one day a grandfather. I'm excited that from now until forever, you have me by your side, and I have you. We get to live this beautiful life together, loving and supporting, and overcoming whatever comes our way together.
You have always brought out the best in me, consistently pushed me to be my best and the best version of myself on a daily basis. It's you and me forever. The ups, the downs, the highs, the lows, the goods, the bad. Until the wheel falls off, I'm here. Until I have no more breaths. I love you always and forever.
It's you and me forever, today, tomorrow, and always.